Hey, we're Passion Pit, and you're watching the Lollapalooza channel. Seeing us outside a live festival versus seeing us at a club show, one big factor is the humidity and being outside. The sun is beating down on your face, and this guy right here sweats a lot.
Really good.
A thing that we noticed was really difficult when we played our first real outdoor festival. It seemed to be really difficult to see if any of our pedals were on.
The analog synthesizers always seem to kind of shift in terms of tuning.
Yeah, they're getting so hot, they're just like waving out of tune.
Laptops, they can die because of the heat. So they're probably more frantic,
I think
irritable, but in a good way. In a good way.
I think what we're trying to say is something will probably break.
Yeah.
But as long as everyone claps on time, then it's okay. If you're out of time, everyone's fine.
Let's see if we can do it.
When we first started doing any sort of touring, we didn't have a van or a trailer yet. We were borrowing our friend's SUV. We're not even sure if Ed even asked if we could borrow the car or not.
Hey,
we
got... I did. He just didn't remember, okay?
I think Ian was driving.
Yeah, you were in the truck.
I was trying to.
Spooning the SK30.
Yeah, actually. It was wrapped around a keyboard.
And Ian's like, I can't drive anymore. You need to drive. So I'm like, all right. Start driving for about an hour. We get into Providence, and all of a sudden, the engine just starts making this horrible, horrible noise. It just died. We were like, had no idea where we were, and we had to call AAA to come pick us up, but they wouldn't take our truck and the trailer, so they had to send two, like, flatbed trucks.
Yeah, after, I think, 2.5 hours of sitting on the highway.
Yeah, to pick us up. And we basically unloaded all of our gear out of the trailer and put it in a cargo van. And we like barely made it onto the ferry to get to Martha's Vineyard to play the show.
The ferries are like infamously difficult to get on in the summer, and like you have to make a reservation. Really, we hadn't done any of that, but for some reason we were like the first ones on the boat. And that's the only time I think we've ever gotten lucky.
Yeah.
My roommate was really, really annoyed that his car was never to be seen again.
We're here.
That was the beginning of it all, really.
Yeah.
That was our second show. Was this guy? Was this type of
guy? Yeah, it was actually.
Hello, so when did we like really realize this was getting really crazy?
This morning.
It seemed like it wasn't cool, but it was.
It was terrifying.
That's when we realized that people were actually watching us.
So I remember you were like, all right, this next song is called Better Things, and like 60 cameras were like.
It was like a Revolutionary War. Like, I thought everything was going to go.
Yeah.
Photographers were putting their cameras and resting them up on my keyboards while I was playing, and one guy like touched a key in the middle of a song, like, like waiting to see where the current was like.
Who wants to send a tweet? Ian does all the tweeting.
Ian just sits there like he eats the tweets.
Sound checking it.
I eat the tweets.
You eat them.
Driving down the road.
Sorry, guys.
You know,
I'm a Twitter. Acceptable. I like to tweet.
We will answer your emails in a timely fashion if they're sent to our MySpace.
Hey, we're Passion Pit, and come watch us at Lollapalooza this year.